Strangely human eyes that make you think he's trapped the soul of a human person inside of his.
I'm gonna go to the other side. Thank you.